It looks like he wants a closer look at his opponent tonight, being his last match on national television.
Well, hopefully that's the case, and he's not out here to disrupt a special match.
Uh-oh, these two are having words. They will meet at the pay-per-view. In a relatively short period of time, Roman Reigns is our...
Look at this. This could be it.
And he's in a tough predicament.
Well, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this.
Falcon wins.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, he is the WWE Champion, Alan Falcon. And B. Blade.
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. Is there anything nastier than that move? He's firing now. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. so far. And the knuckles connect. He's still not through. Comes up with a great counter.
What a reversal.
There's the counter by Falcon.
Oh, what an underhanded move. Uh-oh, look at that. What a move by Falcon. Uh-oh, big move coming. Whoa! Look at this, it's locked in. There's no escaping this.
Falcon wins.
Let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's go to the highlights here. What a great show of respect from both superstars.
Well, they deserve all the accolades that they're receiving right now. That was a great match.
This is it. The last time he'll walk up that ramp. You can tell he's getting emotional.
Oh, great match. Capped off by a nice send-off from the WWE Universe. You know, it couldn't go any better for him. He's a future Hall of Famer and one of the greatest of all time. I really hate to see him go.